Yo, God bless everybody. Hen Barks here. Some of you know me as Henry, some of you know me as Hen Barks for God, but it's all good either way. I just wanted to check in today and say hello. Those of you who follow me know I post scripture daily, maybe some snippets from some songs I'm working on, but I want to start to get a little bit more personal and just open up a discussion, guys. Right now, I think it's so important in the world. There's so much fear, anger, and confusion. That's not what God wants. And so I think it's really important for us as believers and even non-believers, pick up a Bible, y'all. Start reading it. In John 8, Jesus said that you know neither me nor my Father. If you had known me, you would have also known my Father. So right there, he tells us that a relationship is important. He then goes on to say in Matthew 7, speaking of judgment, that the Lord will turn people away. He will say, I never knew you, depart from me, you who practice lawlessness. So to read the Bible, to read the Word, is to really understand what the Lord wants for us, what He has for us. Jesus made me anew. Overnight, I stopped smoking. I had a 20 plus year addiction. And He gave me the boldness to step out and start making music that glorifies Him. And even to do this today, I would have never been able to do so. I was so introverted and shy. So Jesus and God have so much more for us than life tells us that is there for us. He wants us to live to our full potential. So going forward, I'm happy to pray for people. My wife is a prayer warrior. She's also a bit of a biblical scholar. So if you have any questions, whether it be about scripture, faith, God in general, please feel free to reach out. Comment, hit me up in the DMs. I'm on most of the social media platforms. Jump to my website, henbarksforgod.com. You can email me from there if you have any questions or prayer requests, like I said. Because again, guys, we never know what's going to happen tomorrow. The way the world is going right now, you could be standing in front of the judgment gate tomorrow, today even. So I want you to be able to say, Lord, I know you. Lord, I have a relationship with you. So I hope to talk to you more soon. God bless you. God loves you. And as Christians, we all should love each other and also love non-believers, even though maybe not all Christians practice that. Not all churches practice that. And I'm sorry for that. But Jesus wants us to love all and pray for everybody. We don't want anybody to go to hell. So God bless. Have a great day, y'all. We'll talk soon.